think what I love about recruiting at Netflix is it isn't prescriptive. So the strategy really depends on the manager you're working with and the type of role you're trying to fill.
I think what's really unique about the culture around recruiting at Netflix is the collaboration between the hiring manager and the recruiting team, and then the ultimate ownership that the hiring manager has over that process and the ultimate decision. And I'm really empowered to own that decision every step of the way.
My relationship with hiring managers at Netflix is fun, it's engaging, it's challenging. I spend probably more time with my hiring managers than I do my colleagues or anyone else at Netflix.
I think here everybody is treated as an equal, and I have a much closer relationship with the hiring managers that I support. You know, we have weekly meetings, and it's not really just to do like a resume review.
I think that recruiting at some companies can become very tactical or operational.
A lot of times I think that the recruiters can be kind of seen as like just a barrier to entry and they just have to get through it.
The hiring manager is often in the back seat and they're being fed candidates.
What I love here is it's very consultative and strategic.
We're not just like gathering down what languages you code in and, you know, taking like just a checklist of what you do. Like, we're actually having a conversation and we're assessing to see if you're going to be a good fit here.
I spoke with Chrissy on the phone once or twice, email back and forth. When I sat down with her in my interview, I was just very impressed because she's very direct, very candid.
I was really impressed with how friendly and candid everyone here at Netflix was throughout the process.
I appreciate that because I can be direct back and I can give candid, honest feedback. And I know that anybody I work with is going to give me that same feedback. And that's the impression I got from Chrissy, and it's still true today. And she's actually a good friend of mine now.
I use LinkedIn in my everyday more as a point of reference. I think it's great to understand someone's story, their career trajectory. So even if they apply and they submit a resume, often that doesn't tell the whole story. And so I will always check LinkedIn as a reference to basically understand like what else can I learn about this person.
It felt like the engineering manager and the recruiter were really paying attention to who I was as an engineer.
There was never someone telling me that we know better than you and your current company is wrong, we're a better fit for you. It was always, this is your choice. We want to make sure that you're a good fit for Netflix, but also that Netflix is a good fit for you.
I think the cool thing about recruiting is that you're ultimately impacting the business, but when you make a good hire, you're actually changing someone's life as well, which I think is cool.
I definitely think recruiters have the ability to change lives. I am in California now, moved from South Carolina due to the fact of a recruiter reaching out.